You want to do this one over again with the other hoops?